the election, it was not that long ago. You mostly voted Tory, dealt the rest a mighty blow. It's such a shame that David Cameron's proved himself a liar. Surely broken promises are not what you desire. Oh, what are you gonna do? The Tories that you voted for have turned a nasty blue. Oh, what are you gonna do? They've no respect for life on earth and not a lot for you. Cameron said that his would be the greenest government, and then to all the owners of old barns the news was sent. You can now convert your barns without planning consent. Tories don't consider ours because they can't pay the rent. Oh, what are you gonna do? The Tories that you voted for have turned a nasty blue. Oh, what are you gonna do? They've no respect for life on earth and not a lot for you. Gamekeepers release thousands of pheasants for the gun to make money from sporty types who murder them for fun. The Tories told the keepers that they can have their way and secretly gave them licenses to control birds of prey. Oh, what are you gonna do? The Tories that you voted for have turned a nasty blue. Oh, what are you gonna do? They've no respect for life on earth and not a lot for you. Cattle and wild badgers, they both carry TB. One is in commercial herds, the other wild and free. Even though it doesn't work, the Tories authorise a massive cull of badgers that most caring folk despise. Oh, what are you gonna do? The Tories that you voted for have turned a nasty blue. Oh, what are you gonna do? They've no respect for life on earth and not a lot for you. Sport of hunting foxes, it was previously banned. To terrorise a fox for fun has no place in this land. But now the nasty Tories have declared that hunters can, and stated their intention is to overturn the ban. Oh, what are you gonna do? The Tories that you voted for have turned a nasty blue. Oh, what are you gonna do? They've no respect for life on earth and not a lot for you. Climate change is certainly the biggest threat we face. That Tories want to frack for oil and gas is a disgrace. Renewable, sustainable's the only way to go. But economic growth and profit's all the Tories know. Oh, what are you gonna do? The Tories that you voted for have turned a nasty blue. Oh, what are you gonna do? They've no respect for life on earth and not a lot for you.